Everybody, W family, welcome back to another video. Today we are at my grandma's 81st birthday. Yeah, there's my family.
Subscribe to the channel. What's the channel, my love? Do you remember it?
Amar and Amar.
Yes. Subscribe to their channel. Don't forget to say hi to them in their comic section, right? Okay. And oh yeah, put a unicorn so that we know that you guys were sent from us. Okay. These are all the guests. This is like not even the whole family, but most of them. There's Kayla. I can't even get everybody properly. And I'm gonna bring you guys to the queen herself. Justice!
Hi!
Oh, I was vlogging. Okay, hold on. Is it this one here? Okay, alright. So I'm meeting like new family members here. It's my cousin Justice.
Hello, nice to meet you.
See that gold teeth? My dad would love to see that. She saw my dad's on and she's like, oh, your teeth is with money. Yeah. There's lots of money with GP's teeth. Everybody. Almost everybody. There's a lot of people. I don't know if there's much under school, but can you probably just put it in the kitchen? I'll get it. Yeah. It's like, we're done.
It's my baby.
So, where's Maddie?
She's coming from. She's not feeling well.
Wait. I gotta introduce them to Grandma, okay? I'm gonna be right back. Yeah, then you can take over. Okay, come, please. Maya, what you eating there? A marshmallow?
A lollipop.
Okay. What's up? Why? Okay.
That's all right.
Okay, I'm about to show you guys to the queen herself in just a second. I don't know what baby this is.
You're done here already?
Yeah, somebody inside.
What are you drinking?
Detective
Plot. I drank some Remy and I caught it. My friend?
Yeah? Let me go here now. They go into it, that's what I'm gonna be like, that's good money.
I didn't get to say anything to your aunt.
Oh, yeah, Janie, come. There's Anton, Janice, Mr. Chef himself, Janie. I like your, what are these called?
You like my clip?
Yeah. There's actually a name for it. I can't remember what it's called. But anyways, where'd you get it from?
The Burlington Coat Factory. I don't know. Buffalo.
Oh, nice. Where'd you go to Buffalo?
You're too fast.
You never did tell me when you go to Buffalo. I could have come here fast, but you know.
You're too fast.
Why are you guys eating more sweet stuff?
Allow to. It's not a pickle.
Whose strawberries are those?
They're all yours. Yeah, it's yours.
Okay,
my daughter's using your leg as a tasting.
Okay, listen. Hi. Don't give Kamaya any strawberries, okay?
She's allergic.
Okay, thank you. She's allergic. No, seriously, she's allergic, and I don't have any Benadryl or nothing. So don't give Kamaya no strawberries.
Of course not.
Where's your clothes? No strawberries. What did mommy say?
They're under my jacket.
Good job. Okay, I have to show you guys to the queen. Yeah?
There's only one more mango left.
Mama? Mommy? Cake? Mama, you want cake? Black cake? You want black cake? Yeah. Shaniqua, one please. One for Mama. You want any fruit?
Just fruit?
Strawberries? Fruit? Yeah? Baby Taco! Hi Taco, say hi to everybody.
Wait, I'm busy.
Taco, Taco. Braden. Bray Bray.
So you see he's busy?
I can see that he's lost in concentration and not giving me any mind.
Yeah.
He's just like, I need a chop desk because I'm getting teeth in here.
Yeah,
baby. Yeah. Is it strawberries?
I think it's cake.
That cake pop thing, right? It's fun. As long as she don't eat no strawberries, get into no hospital.
Oh, she allergic?
Breaks out bad. Say hi to
hey, young Billy.
Hi. It's my uncle. And her friend. Let me guys show you guys the queen herself. There's the queen. Let me get. Miss 16-year-old, say hi. Boy. What is that you're drinking, Mama? Let me see here. That's punch you're drinking? Or what is this they got you? Wow, a rosé. I don't think you can drink this. You're still 16. I don't think you're of age yet. Yeah. Everybody's here. You're 60, you can't drink it, Mommy. Yes, exactly. So then, you know what, Mommy? I'm going to go ahead and just take this from now. No. He cream something else. This is a different level of drinking, right? And there's the keys and Jazzy. Okay, guys. Huh? Here.
What are they?
Cake pop. You want it? Okay. I need to get fruit. Don't put. Spit it out. Out.
What?
Don't you dare. It's not funny. Strawberry.
Strawberry.
You're allergic to it.
Yeah.
Hold it.
You trying to give mommy and daddy heart attack or something else?
No, be nice, okay?
No, it's strawberry.
I think she's okay.
Oh, she didn't have it in their mouth?
No.
You need strawberry food.
Okay, the fruits are like devoured, but it's okay. I don't know what she got.
Come on, yeah? Oh, yeah, so busy, buddy.
Okay, I'll get back to you guys in a sec. I have to show you out.
Where's your cord?
Bad. You don't want your help. Welcome back. The takeovers with the
team. Say, hey, we're going to be doing the
mukbang. Well, shut up.
I'm eating a dessert.
I'm eating lasagna. I'm sorry, I'm retarded. You're full mouth trying to make a mukbang. Anyway, kid. What are we talking about?
So today we're gonna tell you a story about when she got into a fight. Which was recently.
What are you thinking? I'm not, it fell.
Okay, so.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you. May
which one you want to cook first? You hear Jerome's laugh? Yeah, that's a famous laugh right there.
She's got a videotape me.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
Hey, bueno.
I want to taste the cake. I want to taste the cake.
Is he sleeping, Mama? Hi, Taco.
You just get grandma love all evening, huh? Brayden. You're not paying no mind. Hi, Brayden. Brayden.
Yeah, that's probably exactly what he's staring
at. What's in there?
Brayden.
Yeah. What's that? Hi. Now go back to your teeth.
Yes, I'm listening. I know I'm listening. Look at her crazy. I'm listening. I said, as long as I know, I'm listening. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel.
Should I say I'm listening? Huh?
No, Nevaeh, I'm just gonna put her in the phone.
Nevaeh, I wanna see her. Where's Amaya?
Nevaeh.
Oh, we're going in.
Because
they're all gas,
scary.
Yo, Michaela and Zari walk through the door and they see Swerve and they look at him like, yo,
I know how.
That's such a lie. I didn't know.
I know him.
No, I knew who it was. I was in shock.
No, this one.
Welcome back to my mukbang.
What I do.
Here, Bob.
What happened? He's not here.
This is
Swamp
no.
Water. Is this?
No! This is a very holy YouTube channel. Run by yours truly. So guys, don't mind my big forehead. Let me just crop that out. Are you okay?
Why?
Bob, you're staticking my hair.
It's good, yo.
That is good.
Anyway, can you?
I will drag all your hair.
You're more. Oh, of course you. Of course.
Stop it right now.
You alright? Alright. Tisha! He has to play GTA with me. Clean your room, bro.
Coming down.
You got two eyes now.
Don't push me.
Oh yeah, I know those ones.
Yeah.
Like, yeah.
Merry Christmas.
Happy
you just interrupt Dave. I'm trying to make my radio. Guess
Filthy
what?
My
birthday in 10 days.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is. My birthday's in 10 days. Let me pop on my forehead.
Yeah, nobody cares.
Okay, boomer.
I need to zoom in on my forehead. When you edit this video, make sure you bleep out all the bad words. Because this one over here doesn't know how to watch his profanity. Make sure you bleep out the beep, beep, beep while you make your YouTube video. Okay, okay. Let's go find him. Let me warn you. Let me go warn you. Where is he? Okay, hi to my YouTube video.
Are they fitting? You're up to her?
Yeah. Where is she?
Hi, YouTube.
Make sure when you edit this video, my dad cusses a lot. Make sure you bleep it out.
Okay, that's enough wasting her footage.
Where? Oh, I found you. I'm here. I blame you for my big forehead that I now have to bleep out.
What?
What's that?
It's my YouTube video. Huh? It's my YouTube video.
With a big forehead?
Yes, I blame GP because now my dad has a big forehead and it went to me. Like, look at this.
Okay, you can't cut off it. Why? I'm sorry, just for that.
Yes. I can't. Cut. That's enough wasting footage. Goodbye. Hi guys, welcome back to my dance tutorial. We're gonna be dancing to Let's Sing.
You get copyrighted.
I'm gonna sing and you have to.
What's it called?
Move like a snake, move like a snake, rock your hips to this.
Believe that.
Move like a snake, like a snake. 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 Put your hand on your face. Move like a snake, move like a snake, move like a snake. Put your hand on your waist. Move like a snake, move like a snake, move like a snake.
Oh yeah, crap. Now work up yourself.
Okay, this has been Vlogmas Day 22.
Thank you for
grandma's party. Our great grandma's party. She turned 81 today. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and share.
Share with your enemies, your frenemies, your aunts, your uncles, your grandmas, your moms, your dads, everybody.
Share some comments on what you would like to see. Share with every single person you know because it's the best channel on YouTube.
Also, we're the takeovers. I hope you know that. We're takeovers.
Yeah, we're the takeovers.
Yeah.
Alright. Subscribe to the DW fam. Peace.
Go back on the chair.
Oh shoot.
How do you turn it off?